We really appreciate the school for a good opportunity for students they have given. Appreciated for the school to take care of children like this and bringing their knowledge up and making a good education life. And we feel happy.
I'm mother of Ishan. He's studying PP1 around here. And I like this school so much. And I love their curriculum and also the caretakers which they have around here are also very good, because as a parent of a small kid, we expect cleanliness, and according to the academics also, I love this school.
Hi, on behalf of all parents, I want to thank the whole staff for this impressive work here. So this is very amazing place, and thank you for everything. I want to thank Aruna ma'am, Lakshmi ma'am, Mallika ma'am, and Tripura ma'am for whole work, and they're putting whole effort on our kids for making their childhood lively. Thank you for this. and the school staff is nothing short. They're very magical. They always keep smiling and they welcome us with their heartful smile, and they help us very, very much. And the school management, we thank them. So we are parents, something we want academics as well as extracurricular activities. So this school achieves that, and we are proud of that, and thank you so much.
And especially even the front end team, the security team also, they are taking very good care of them. Even not only the front end team, even the non-staff also, they are taking very much care, utmost care. And we are very happy for that. What else?
Thank you.
Thank you.
It's a wonderful opportunity to witness the little miracles presenting and showcasing their daily learning and their talents. Kudos to the teachers and the supporting staff for the arrangement and wonderfully presenting this event. Thoroughly enjoyed it. Thank you.
I'm Sirisha. My kid name is Resta Blissi. The school environment is very nice, and all these activities and programs are very good. This is the very great place to learn and explore some new activities, things, very good place for kids.
Hi all, my name is Manoj Kumar Srirangam. I'm the father of Vitej. We are studying in PP2, Section A. This is Laurel High Global School. Today we have come for Chrysalis Day, where all the students have participated with their respective projects, right from community helper, what we say, about the nature, whatever. I liked each and every kid who explained them well. So this is how we can assess how teachers are training them or teaching them. All the students have done their best, and this is how we can encourage the students an opportunity to expose their what they learned all these days. So I thank each and every teacher and the principal and everybody who put their collective effort in making this event a big. So I appreciate everybody, and I look forward these kind of events in the future also. Thank you so much.
Okay, my name is Sindhu Sahasra Kottapalli. I'm proud mother of Rambivan Subbarayudu, studying in PP1 A section. We have attended this Chrysalis event, this Chrysalis Day event, and it really went very well. Very good that they are arranging these kind of events, like the child-led events, so that these events give more exposure for practical learning. That's what is keeping Laurel High at the pinnacle point in the city as an educational institution.